Headed here by Miquella the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am tarnished, and here on kindly Mikula's account. Oh, are you not affected? Even with the spell broken? I'm feeling rather lost, haunted by memories of St. Trina. Her visage, her scent, the lure of velvety sleep. Would kindly Miquella chasten me for falling for St. Trina, while knowing that she was the discarded half? The problem is, I simply cannot help it. I would sacrifice everything just to gaze upon her one last time.